And the Republican caucus are united, and we'll camp out in the House chambers over Christmas if we have to. But we're not going to make the American people pay for a huge new entitlement they don't want.
What a putz.
I think he's very attractive.
Yeah, he is.
And he's smart, too. Graduated summa cum laude from Stanford.
How do you know that?
He had that spread in Vanity Fair.
Best abs on the hill or something like that.
Only his political opinions were as toned as his six-pack.
Eight-pack.
Is that even possible?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, sweetheart.
No, it doesn't take a summa from Stanford to see that child poverty in this country is a tragedy.
That douchebag Reeves is the worst. I'm not Garcetti's biggest fan, but it shows how truly screwed up this country is when a first-termer like Sean Reeves can just stick his finger in the eye of the president.
As far as I'm concerned, he can put it wherever he wants.
TJ, look at this. Do you remember? You made this in Miss B's third grade art class.
I gotta get going.
But we just got started.
I have the NA meeting.
Okay. I am so proud of what you're doing.
I love you, Mama.
I love you, too.